Neighbors are coming together in Maple Grove to fill needs in the community. The Maple Grove Giving Connection is a new group to help others, especially the elderly and those without shelter. Taya Broden is one of the leaders. She says Maple Grove has many displaced residents who people may not even notice. One of the group's current efforts is handing out grab bags that provide basic human needs like water, socks, snacks, and gas cards.
We have more than enough. Most of our residents have more than enough. It just is a matter of getting the supply and the people who give to make the connection with the people who are in need. That's the whole concept, is just to make it easier to give and connect with people.
The group continually posts needs that people can help support on its Facebook page.
Find more local news stories at ccxmedia.org and follow us on social media.